what many bands you've been seeing, this is the third or fourth time we've tried to do the show through COVID, so finally.